game, no one replace me. Me love my energy, strip me no chaser. All of my guys know me, all about me paper. Me got me girls all around me, me no chaser. Yeah, star boy got me number one. When me tune drop, the girls they bounce along. We don't let nothing come between me and me paper. So when me come in, I place me on that take.
This is the messed up.
Is it the exact type in the
No. This is like whitish. But then it has this hand that I like. For example, if I put my hand here now and then you carry camera. Like it's I like the feel. It's giving sultry. Ah, see now. It's not joke, man. Not be play now. So you just sit like this. And I bought the pop socks. No, but the photographer is actually very good. Like I saw his work on Instagram. I don't know how to tear this thing. I'm so scared. That was my bad over tear.
Just
once you meet that person, I will say, that is the same thing. I feel like so that's for the skirt. Let me wear this jean now. With this, so that you see what it looks like.
Come first, come.
A white top.
Hello.
No, actually. So this is another top. So I'm supposed to tuck this in. This is the only white thing I have. It's like this.
That's nice.
Ah. Then with this. Oh. It's not easy to have bonbon. This journey, we started from the bottom. When it was flat, like signboard. No, look now. No, just take a look.
Started from the bone.
Let me fuck you.
Started from the bone. Now we are here.
Video call with the girlies. Wait a minute, I'm seeing half of your face.
So do you get what I mean by this is off brand?
Oh, yeah.
Unless I tie this.
That's
right.
That should tie
it. Oh, I talk it in.
Talking now.
Not talking per se, but like talking that will still leave.
Yeah, just a little part. Yeah. This is the doctor. Yeah. This is
mine. We have to figure out which one is going to go with that white shirt. This one. I honestly like this one. I like the combo. Because to be honest, yeah, the reason why I want this one is because I want to definitely use this for that camera holding pose. Because of the flame. To be honest, deep down, I don't want to just take pictures. I feel like I can always take pictures with it elsewhere because it's not, I mean, it's okay, but yes. I think that's what I feel. I think it's too exposing and it's okay for what it is okay for. I'll definitely wear it, but not for this shoot.
Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to the Chanel. I got my hair done and my nails. If it's your first time, I think I need to start saying these things. So if it's the first time seeing this beautiful face on your screen, my name is Toby for short and the brand. Just subscribe to the channel and please give the video a thumbs up if you like it, because you guys don't know what liking a video does for the channel. It would literally be changing lives. I have a brand shoot slash photo shoot today because my birthday is this coming Saturday. Today is Sunday, by the way. I'm having a photo shoot and a video shoot for 2525, this series. Are you ready? Are you ready? Yeah. So yeah, I'm having a video shoot for that and then I'm having a photo shoot for my birthday. So I'm literally using one stone to kill like 27 birds. Those pictures, they're going to also serve as my, I'm going to change a lot of my pictures across channels. Do you get so 25/25 is coming. It's coming, you guys. It's coming to your faces. You guys, I got a new. That's a very terrible sight. I got a new chair from Taylor. I'm sure it's gonna come up in my room revamp because I'm doing a room revamp. I'm going to fix that curtain next week, sometime next week, because it's embarrassing and I know. I understand. Anyways, I'm preparing to go for my makeup now. I'm gonna be looking glam and shit. I'm literally waiting for my makeup artist to call me and tell me she's at the studio because she's the one we're waiting for. So last night, the girlies and I picked some outfits for me. So I got them and I was like, do like a try-on haul with them. So they can like pick what goes with what and what we're wearing with what. You know what I mean? For someone that likes long hair, this hair is short. It is proper short, but it's okay. I forgive my choices. I want to show you guys my boob. Can you see? It has this pocket here and it's short actually. I did that. I don't know why I fucking did that. I'm really hoping for a good day. I'm hoping for like a chill vibey day because the videographer is my friend, the photographer is my friend, so I'm hoping everything is gonna go well, the vibe is gonna be strong and great. Anyways, I'll see you guys at the makeup studio first before the photography studio second. So guys, I'm currently at the studio for my shoot and it's starting in a minute. So I'll see you guys. Go ahead, it's your time, baby. It's your time, baby. Get high, baby. That's the difference when you're my baby. That's how it is when you're my ass everywhere. You make me stop the world. My passion. You what you asked for. So tell me if you want an action. Until the lights back on, I get the one we could last long. I don't even know my passion. Feel like what you could give on that long. I pull up my passion. Feel like that shit in me with. Can't do it down, just sit down. Take it up in my villa, take it out your whole night. Just get in the drop, take that down. Don't cruise with your outside. It's your time, baby. It's your time, baby. Get high, baby. That's the difference when you're my baby. That's how it is when you. Don't really make me stop the world. Go ahead, it's your time, baby. It's your time, baby. Get high, baby. That's the difference when you're my baby. That's how it is when you.
Underneath the bones.
can see, I look so beautiful. Oh my god. Oh my god. Like this beauty. Ooh. And my camcorder really did a thing today. You guys, the shoot was really, really good. I enjoyed the shoot, every form of it, because the videographer, the photographer, they were like my friends, so well, I was just vibing on it. Oh! Anyways. Yeah, the shoot is done. I'm so happy about it. I can't wait for the turnout. I'm supposed to select the pictures I want when Usman sends the pictures. Yeah, Usman is a photographer. I'm more or less waiting for that. I'll probably use like end this video, so make sure you stay to the end if you want to see it. But like end is coming soon. I mean, you can see that the video is almost ended. But you guys, yeah, so that's that about this prep. We didn't do so much prep because I was so focused on the shoot because I really wanted it for my brand. It worked out. I enjoyed it. You guys, my makeup was so good. My hair came out. The outfits came out. My nails came out. Everything was just, it was just giving. Woo! Everything was giving what it was supposed to give. So watch out for 25-25. And the theme for my birthday is sexy 25, okay? I'll see you guys in the first episode of 25-25, which is next week. So watch out for it. Don't go anywhere. Stay tuned. Stay Gucci, stay good. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.